This is my recipe for green soup, or I also call it spring soup. And it's a fantastic thing to have in your arsenal of recipes when you know you're going into a big weekend or you've had a big night before, because this is something you can have for breakfast, lunch, or dinner, or all three, as a way to kickstart cleansing in your body, give you tons of nutrients, and that warm sensation of a lovely soup that also tastes fabulous. So I'm going to start off with 1 tablespoon of cold pressed coconut oil and 2 leeks washed and thinly sliced. To that, I'm also adding a clove of minced garlic. So then I'm going to cook it over a low temperature until they have sweated or are nice and tender and moist. So with the garlic in there, you definitely don't want to get it to a high temperature because it's going to burn it and turn it bitter. Once your leeks are all nice and tender, you're going to add in the water to cover. And basically what you're doing here is you're creating the base of your soup that is going to be lovely and liquidy, leek scented, and then we're going to add in tons of spinach, as much as your, you know, pot can handle. You just put a stack in there, and then green peas and 2 tablespoons of miso paste. I like a light miso paste. Chickpea is the best if you can get it, or shiro style miso. And then I take my soup all together with the liquid and I pop it into the high power blender. So it's just a matter of blending it until it's completely pureed, and then you have this blended soup. Also, it could be a savory smoothie. And what I love about this soup is that not only does it taste good, it's a fantastic delivery mechanism for sunshine via the sun into the chlorophyll, into the plants, into your body, that will give you tons of energy and put a spring into your step. So for more delicious recipes like this that won't spike your blood sugar, are super easy to prepare and absolutely delicious, click the link below to find out more about our 21-day sugar-free challenge.